And in Hollywood, the character actor Len Lesser has died. Despite a long list of TV and movie credits, he was not terribly well known until he started chewing up the scenery as Jerry's Uncle Leo on Seinfeld. The real-life Jerry Seinfeld called Lesser one of his favorites and a very sweet man. Veteran actor Len Lesser was 88 years old.